out on our canvas. I laid out where each individual flower is going to go, and I started to make a spot with a little bit more shadow where the center part of each flower is going to be. So now I laid things out, I know where I'm going to start putting my deeper shadows, where to start adding my highlights, and everything's going to start coming together nicely. So let's keep moving along.